Here, we'll look at using the Tableau free Excel add-in for reshaping data. If you haven't yet, you can download the tool file from the Tableau website, unzip it, and run the .exe file. To install the add-in, here we're in Excel 2013, we click File, Options, Add-ins, and then here where it says Manage Excel Add-ins, we'll click Go, and then select the add-in we want to enable, in this case Tableau 7, and hit OK. And as you can see, there's a Tableau addition to our navigation. Now we're ready to start reshaping. We've got our row ID columns on the left, company, plan name, level, rating, and rating area, and then all the data points on the right. That's the kind of format you want to use this tool for reshaping. Now we're going to put our cursor in the first cell that has an actual data point. Here it's F2. Then we'll find Tableau in the menu, click on that, and click Reshape Data. It will ask us where the data starts. We already have our cursor here, so it suggested F2, which is correct, and hit OK. Now this will take a while to run as we're generating several thousand rows.
We're just about finished. And now you can see we've got one data point per row by plan and age. If we want, we can rename these two new columns to something besides columns 6 and 7, maybe age and price. That's a look at reshaping data in Excel with Tableau's free add-on. Thanks to Mary Jo Webster at Digital First Media for the tips and sample data. I'm Sharon Maclis for Computer World.